In this illustration, we'll study about capacitance of a system of parallel plates. Here we can see that the figure shows four parallel plates with some connections. And if area of each plate here is A and separation between adjoining plates is D, we are required to find the equivalent capacitance across terminals X and Y. Here in solution, we can first number these plates. Say I number it these plates as 1, 2, 3 and 4. And between each adjoining plate, each of the pair of adjoining plates, there will be a capacitance. We can write it as C. This is also C. This is also C. And here we can write a value of C is epsilon naught A by D. As the plate area is A and D is the separation between the plates. Now, these three capacitors we can draw in this combination, like if this plate 1, there is a capacitor C between plate 1 and plate 2. These dots are representing here as plates, and between 2 and 3 again there is a capacitor C, and between 3 and 4 again there is a capacitor C. Here, as per the connections, plate 1 is connected to plate 3 and 2 is connected with terminal X and 4 is also connected with terminal Y. Now, here we can see this upper capacitor and this middle capacitor, they are connected in parallel and this group is connected in series with this capacitor. So, here we can write the value of CXY is equals to this upper and the middle one C is connected in parallel with this C and this group is connected in series with another capacitor. So here we can write C and C in parallel, we can write as 2C, which is in series combination with C. So this can be written as 2C multiplied by C by 2C plus C, that is 2C by 3. So, if we substitute the value of C over here, there is 2 epsilon naught A by 3D. That is the answer for this problem. And you also be careful how I have drawn the equivalent circuit for the system of parallel plates. First, I have replaced these plates with some dots, and between the dots, I have placed parallel plate capacitor, which already taking from the system of parallel plates. So, using this equivalent circuit of the system of parallel plates, I have calculated the final capacitance.